Our next skater is ranked second in Germany. Coached by Viola Striegler, this is Peter Libos. Peter was 13th at the European Championships. Skating to music from the National Treasure soundtrack. This is his first trip to the World Championships. Preparing for a planned triple axel. Jump appeared to be completely rotated. No follow through with that 3 foot on that landing edge. Triple X double toe. You can see the traveling center on that Arabian into the back sit. Great speed and sense of attack in this program. Fully rotated triple flip and just a slip off that landing edge. Combination spin with a change of foot. Choreography this year done by René Lose and Andreas Fischer. Straight line sequence making good use of the musical highlights. There's his sit spin with a change of foot. Peter Libos of Germany. There's that triple axel. Perfectly rotated, the lean to the outside of the circle causing him not to be able to hold onto that landing edge. Triple flip. Again, great height, nice aerial position. You could see him clearly falling off that outside edge on that landing. Now, what happens in the case of a fully rotated jump where there is a fall? You do get credit for the jump. What happens is the grade of execution, or the grade at which it was done, is valued at a lower level.
26,96 poäng.